I have received some comments about why my vehicle rigging add-on works only with four wheels. So I added a new feature to it. It is named, I don't need preset wheels. Didn't I said that default Unreal Engine four-wheeled vehicle pond supports only four-wheeled vehicles? Well, it still supports only four-wheeled vehicles. I just recently found out about simple wheeled vehicle movement component which supports more or less than four wheels. So let's have a look at how the new feature works. You enable it by clicking this checkbox. Then you add new wheels by clicking this button. For each wheel you can change its bone name, select which mesh should be a wheel, or just remove the wheel by clicking the X button. Now you can easily rig vehicles with three wheels. A vehicle with two wheels. A vehicle with two wheels in a different position. A vehicle with one wheel. Or just make a tank with 20 wheels. Let's compare, how much faster is to rig vehicle by using this add-on instead of doing it without it. So it took at least 4 times less time to do it with the add-on. You save your time by using this add-on. And time equals money. So it means that you actually earn money by using this add-on. And did I mention that if you want, you can get it for free? Just use a direct link on the website or pay $0 on the Gumroad. Also, by getting it for free, you accept hidden license terms to give 5% of your soul to me, so I could trade it for food and other things which I need. So after I install the add-on, can I rig vehicle with 30, 50, or even 100 wheels? Yes, you can rig them, but simple wheeled vehicle movement component crashes Unreal Engine if you use more than 20 wheels. That's why in examples I had a tank with only 20 wheels. Also, simple wheeled vehicle movement component is simple and lacks a lot of functionality which default UE4 wheeled vehicle pawn has. If you want to learn how to set up all example vehicles by using simple wheeled vehicle movement component, make sure to subscribe, because I will show that in the next video.